Hello and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on geology. In case of any query, you can contact us on this number. And if you wish to know more about us, you can check in our website. So, this is the question with which we will be dealing today. The question reads as, the birefringence of a mineral of thickness 30 um and retardation this is, we need to find out this figure and answer will be in three decimal place as asked by the question. So let us find out this. Now we know that the birefringence of a mineral thickness, say T is equal to 30, and we have retardation say denoting it by delta is 0.27. And we need to find out, and we have retardation which is delta is equal to T into birefringence, okay, of that mineral. So substituting the values, we have 0.27 equal to 30 into fringence, so this is equal to 0.009, and this is corrected to answer is in three decimal place, so we do not need to do anything else, so it will be 0.009 will be the answer, which is the birefringence of a mineral with a thickness that we have denoted with T is 30 and retardation which is delta, we have used the term which is 0.27. So I hope this short tutorial on ecology, let me make the correction, geology was helpful to you guys. If it was, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and thank you so much for watching.